Ballas must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area. Area is locked down. We need to take care of those mimics. Keep searching. They are here somewhere. Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that Waframe? Mm-hmm. See him? Operator? Advise you approach with caution. Did it! Now it's mission!
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your comey stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on and on. All of these go into the jade light.
Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jaron?
Ah!
How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Isa, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you would have to imagine. A lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A Waframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
Him.
Who's going to what?
Ballas. He's going to kill my... his son, Isa.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.